Okay, this is the corn kerneler that I got off the internet for $3 or $4. We'll see how it works. Has a blade there. Looks a bit rude. And there you go.